Ladies and gentlemen, it is time to qualify for the FUT Champions Weekend League. Guys, team of the season is just around the corner and u7buy.com is the best place to get your cheap and reliable FIFA 22 Ultimate Team coins. Sign up for free, it will take you a few seconds to fill in your details. Go to online games and pick FUT 22 and then FUT 22 coins. Select the amount you want to get and press buy. Use my discount code CROSSY at checkout, then select my order, fill in your details, and you are ready to go. The last weekend league that we are going to play without team of the season rewards in FIFA 22. I just cannot wait for the weekend league to finish and for the tasty part to begin. Talking about the team of the season, guys. And before we get into the team of the season rewards in a week, it is time to present to you players that just got upgraded and they just look like team of the season cards now. Let me present to you Perisic, an SBC that we completed a month ago. Absolutely fantastic card. Versatile player, can play anywhere on the field. Striker, cam, winger, CDM, anywhere, guys. Plus one upgrade, the final one. 99 pace, ladies and gentlemen. 97 attacking positioning, 91 finishing, 98 shot power, 90 long shots, 99 agility, 99 balance, 99 dribbling. Oh my goodness, those stats are unreal. Upgrade number 2 plus 2, talking about Tonali. And now, Tonali is 91 rated, the cheap Mateus. The cheap Mateus, moments Mateus in FIFA 22. And his stats are also unreal. 96 acceleration and 99 sprint speed, guys. 94 shot power, 88 long shots, 98 standing and 99 sliding tackles. 89 stamina, 89 strength, 94 aggression, guys. 97 interceptions. Absolutely fantastic. Box to box midfielder. And last but not least, Stones plus 2 upgrade. The last one, guys. And what about Stones? Bro, I just want to tell you something regarding Stones. He was top 3 defender that I used when he was 90 rated. Now he's plus 292, so let's not talk about it, okay? Absolutely unreal stats. And I don't know how, but I kinda got lucky. First owner Stones, first owner Tonali, and first owner Perisic completed the right SBCs and packed the right players a month ago, so now I can get the most out of their upgrades. And our after minute 1 formation and tactics. 4-1-2-1-2 narrow with Kent, Mkhitaryan, strikers Diego Kemp, Perisic, Tonali, Shiny moments. We packed him a few days ago. Midfielders, at the back we've got Darmian. Don't worry guys, he's got 5-star weak foot, superb card. Stones, Varane, Tavernier and David De Gea in goal. So guys, we are ready to play some FUT Champions matches. Let's go! Let's go! Opponent number 1, Kent, Martins, Vieira, Mbappe, Ramos, Foot Birthday. I'm ready. Okay, nice one, number 1. Woo, Crossy, focus, bro. Come on, Kent, bro. Perisic! Okay. Thank you, David here. No, bro, after missing 3 chances. Okay, number 2. Come on, Perisic! 92! Perisic! Oh my goodness, guys. Bro. That's I don't know, that's the cheap hoodie moments, or I don't know, guys. 5-star weak foot, can play anywhere on the field. Incredible finishing, incredible defending. Tonali, bro! Boom! Let's go, Nene, my super sub. Ojojo, Neymar, Sito, game over, bro. Let's go, Nene. Figo, Luis. Ojojo, the crossbar from my super sub. One back, but it is too late for that guy to back in it. It's game over. So guys, opponent number two. Oh my goodness, best Lam moments, actually called moments and 80 moments. Kante, baby. Flashback Varane. Okay. Why am I defending like a noob? Oh no. Okay, thank you, David here. Bro, crazy focus, man. Good attempt from Shiny, but not enough power, I guess. Ah, bro, that's number one. There is no offside. And that was a beautiful backheel goal from Mkhitaryan. Oh, yo. Nah, EA. Thank you, David here. Look at that pass from Tonali, guys. Come on, put it in, bro. Bro, it's a red card, I know. Let's not talk about it, okay? Nah, bro, I took the ball! And this is how I got the red card, guys. After a successful tackle, twice actually, he won the freaking rebounds, then red card. Bro. Nah, EA. Let's go, Kent. What did I do? Oh my goodness, Krassi, bro. Can you stop winning the rebounds, please? Let's go, Ken, bro! Number two! Golasso. Kent! Oh, yo, Ken, bro. Can you please calm down? Game over. By the way, I've started playing better. With the man down. So guys, can we take win number 3 now against Simon, Ben Yedder, and Kunku, Neymar, Sito, Tchouaméni, future stars, 90 rated, Konate plus Fabregas and Ramos. I love this guy's hybrid. Really good team. No, Krassi. You don't want to play back-to-back games with the man down. Nah, bro, Darmian, bro. No, bro, Ramos AI defending us. Perisic, no problem. He moved the goalkeeper to the far post. No problema with the left, with the right. 5-star week for Perisic. Look at that pass. No, come on, Lafont. Let's go, Kent. What a mistake from him, guys. And this is goal number two. Nah, Lafont, please. I beg you from the bottom of my heart. Don't ruin my health. Oh, yo, Diego into the top right corner, guys, number 3, just before the halftime whistle, to put an end to the battle. Pass. Beautiful. Not exactly, the ball got deflected, if I'm not mistaken, but Kent did the job, guys. By the way, imagine if Kent actually got an upgrade, plus 2. Ho-ho-ho, Schweini, bro! Get in, man! What a strike from distance, guys! That was a beautiful goal. Connection lost. So, guys, game number 4. Dybala for Verde, Mbappe, Player of the Month. Cannavaro moments, Chiellini, oh my goodness. Bro, this guy's squad is really good. Tonali! Let's go, Mickey. Let's go, Mickey, bro. Beautiful chip shot. Thank you, Mickey Dorian, for birthday. Still usable at this stage of the game. Thank you, David Hare. Wow. Big miss. Bro, what's happening tonight? Tonight is the night, guys. Tonight is the night. Your boy Cross is scoring absolutely incredible long shots in every single game, guys. Schweini, Tonali. Now Kent. Oh my goodness. GG, game over. So, guys, 4 wins so far. Can we take one more? Against Chiellini one more time. Tonali upgraded for Verde. Dybala, Muriel, Chiesa. Okay, a full Serie A squad, by the way. Oh, big mistake. There is no sight. Varane. Oh, yo. Okay, from the goal line. Woo. Oh, the crossbar from Schweini. Unlucky. No, Szczęsny. No, guys, that was unlucky. Kent, fourth time finish. Let's go, bro. Come on, GG Neymarcito, guys. Our super sub again makes a difference. Kent, it's gonna be a goal, I know. No, bro, he missed this one. That was a penalty, never mind. And this is number 3, ladies and gentlemen. Kent, foot birthday, Kent. Fasta weak foot. Is that win number 5? I don't know. Let's go, Stonesy. My mistake. No, bro. Oh, come on, David here. One back. Bro! What just happened? How on earth? This guy is performing a penalty kick now. Yo, what just happened, guys? This guy taking a penalty kick for what, bro? What's the reason? What is the reason, EA? Guys, let's recap. 3-0 for me. This guy pressed the pause button, activated AI tactics, and this happened. I'm just speechless, guys. I have no words about this game, but that's the game, guys. I'm gonna put the fake smile on the face and accept the loss. I don't know what to say, guys. Good game. Oh, I'm gonna say good game. Let's take a look at his goal again, guys. This is how we lost the game. It was 3-1, guys. It was 3-1, guys. Boom. That's the situation, guys. And that's a pen. I really wanna, guys, show you it one more time because I'm just gonna put it in the video for YouTube. This is absolutely EA unacceptable. Absolutely unacceptable. You know what? I'm gonna show you that situation one more time. Oh my goodness. Slow motion, guys. Take a look at that. I have the ball with Darmian there. I didn't do tackle. Nothing, guys. I was running straight into the ball and this happened. And this is his second goal, guys. Second attack, second goal. Makes it 3-2. Three more attacks, 5-3 afterwards. Yeah, I don't know what to say, guys.